try this out first to see whether it's going to work.
Testing is for bozos. The other two worked fine. Aerosmith.
Okay.
That's it. That's the whole game. It's just a picture of Aerosmith. Revolution X. Are you seeing me move the start option thing?
Yes.
There we go. It's not desynced. Everything's fine. What could possibly go wrong? Oh my god, I have a gun sight cursor.
Yes.
This is gonna be... Do you want to turn...
I said it was an arcade shooter.
No. Not out... No. Super cool. Those all sound really hard.
What's easy mode? What's easy? I guess super cool.
Yeah, super cool probably. Okay, no. 3 is gonna be the one. That's still kind of...
That's fast!
That's way too fast. Let's see if I can aim for something. I'm gonna aim for the Owen sound effects. No!
Oh, well, you're gonna have to go to 1.
1's too slow. Alright, you ready?
I guess.
Let's do it. Pew! If it doesn't work, we can just delete the recording. Okay, so you have to press start.
Yes, I see that.
It's not working.
Maybe I have to press it after they finish with their credits thing.
But the revolution has begun! Hey, there you go!
Like here.
How do I shoot? Oh, triangle. Or, I mean, why?
That's the same triangle!
I'm not hearing any sound effects.
I guess we failed on that one.
Sweet Jesus ninjas!
Sweet Jesus, ninja.
Sweet Jesus!
Oh god, the cursor! So little control!
It's okay, we got this! This is amazing.
We don't got this! We do not have this! I can't aim!
I can't even tell where my cursor is. Okay, I got this.
Oh, I paused. Okay.
Good job. You paused it.
I know!
I got one!
They're taking my life away!
I got one! Stupid ninjas! Oh, CD! Oh, shit! Headshot, 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 boom, headshot, boom, headshot, boom, 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 headshot. Oh. There's no gun...
Game over, yeah!
There's no gun sound effects. So it's just like I hear this weird war garble noise in the background. You got 10
CDs.
Way to
go getting the CD, man.
You got them. You got 10 CDs. I don't have any CDs.
I've got 2. You got 1.
You have 70 CDs. I have 50. I don't
How
know what
can
that means.
You not read?
Nom! Oh shit, a missile! Missiles! Ah!
Ah! Alright, I think that's enough of a test. You don't want to have an actual intro?
When did we do that? The last one started out with us saying, let's not map. Fuck the controls! Alright.
Right,
we'll start
over.
We'll start over. We'll start over. We'll start over.
This we just, like, walked right into it.
Alright, I thought it didn't matter. I thought we'd just roll in.
Let's go in! Or whatever. Apparently we're going to the right.
The other ones went away. It's really weird that there's no sound effects other than this weird blip 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 noise in the background.
Good! I'm not missing anything. Shoot them!
It's really hard. Fuck!
I know, I don't have enough cursor control.
I can't tell if we've been hit yet. Should I turn it down to 1 speed? We can try it.
Okay.
Let's see, is there an options menu?
I don't think so, no.
Shit.
I think this game sucks so bad. Oh, we're going to the left!
Whoa! Did you see that?
What the fuck? What? You're shooting CDs?
Yes. See?
Dude! Not this, even cool.
This is why we need to do it on the first try, man. Because I can shoot CDs at people.
Hello, ladies!
Ooh, baby, let me throw my disc in your vagina.
Damn it, shoot the people!
Oh, sorry, I was shooting my CD in her vagina.
I noticed!
I thought
shoot
it would help.
The people!
I thought it would help, bro.
Okay, I appreciate the whole lag thing. It allows me to aim better. Oh my god.
Is that a lava lamp?
I think so.
So 80s? So 80s hippie tech? I'm just shooting the Marlins. Free Mahi Mahi. Free Mahi Mahi.
How did you shoot CDs? What button did you press?
Oh, that's a patented secret. I can't divulge my... It's L and R, I think. I think it was L.
Oh, god damn it. I've lost a lot of life.
I don't know how to tell how many life I have or have lost.
Bitch! Fuck you!
You're shooting at people, man. I don't know what's going on. I feel completely disconnected from the game. What is this? Ninjas. They're not even babies. They're like totally adolescent ninjas.
I think those guys earlier that were hiding behind the desk before the screen changed were like, had like fucking body shields on, and that's why we couldn't really hit them.
They were badasses. They were armored.
These guys, however, do not have those.
Easy. Oh god. I got the missile.
Oh shit. That moves faster.
That moves really fast. Really very faster. What am I doing shooting? Did you see where I was shooting? We're shooting like Utah.
Oh god.
Not Utah.
How could you shoot Utah? Oh. Yes.
What's up? Eat my laser disc.
Apparently, I was shooting the wrong thing again. Oh, the CDs thing. Okay, the X's are like lives, I guess.
Yeah.
And I didn't see the CD disc thing.
Oh
yeah, it's Aerosmith.
Music didn't change at all. It's still the same.
Okay, good. I'm not missing anything. I can't shoot him. Motherfucker, the best thing you gave me was Liv Tyler.
She's so hot. Oh wait, I can hear the music. It's Michael Jackson! Who's bad? You bad.
Yes, you read the Moby Games thing. Good job.
It's Michael Jackson.
Loving a ladder!
My cursor's humping your cursor. Oh, shit!
Stop humping my cursor,
adolescent babies!
Bro.
There was just one. That was so anticlimactic.
The fuck?
Oh, shit!
Oh
hey,
it's
playing Eat the Rich, and I can even hear the lyrics.
Oh, cool. Glad you get to listen to Aerosmith. Oh, what?
Dude, there was a CD in the speaker. Secret. I couldn't shoot my bullets. If you're watching this, then they've taken over. Wow. Find our car. Whoa. We have to find their car. And restore order. Dude, where's my car?
Did he just toss us the keys from the destroyed video screen?
He did. I don't know how he was talking to us through a destroyed video screen, but whatevs. Whoa, the world is exploding. I didn't hear all of what he said, but he said something about...
The club is history. Time to stop the new order. By the way, there's a story to this game.
So? We have to find the car. This is Dude, Where's My Car? I saw Skate Ninjas in there.
The Mammy Awards? Apparently I died, by the way. That
really?
X2 thing doesn't mean, like, lives. I had to, like, press start to...
I think that's player 2.
Yeah, so, yeah, I died. I had to press start again to rejoin.
Oh, I see. I'm almost dead. No wings earned? You had almost twice as many points as I did, bro. Shit. You're kicking me.
I know!
I don't even know what's going on.
The toasters are mine!
Find Aerosmith's car! That's so stupid.
I'm so glad I found this game.
Dude, where's my car? I don't know, man. Dude, where's my car? Get to the chopper. Laserdisc.
Helicopter.
Is it not dead yet? Son of a bitch.
Nom.
Go for the blades.
Nom.
Go for the... There's no one in the cockpit. This is bullshit.
I know, we were trying to shoot it last time and didn't destroy it, so maybe we actually can.
Bull shenanigans.
I used a bunch of CDs on that. Or maybe it's going to be a constant companion of ours.
Yeah.
And it's going to shoot missiles!
I'm shooting the building! No, missile. I want this. I want the laser disc.
Oh, God!
Shoot
the missiles through the building!
That's fucked up, yo! I'm trying to shoot a missile, but it's invisible. Perfect.
It's invisible. Perfect.
You know that thing that happens when you can't shoot it?
No, I don't!
Nom.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
I know that's
at least there's
N?
No accuracy stat, because I'm just constantly holding down to shoot.
Oh, I didn't know you could hold it down? That's the boss, dude! Oh, machine gun! Someone got
What do you mean you didn't know you could hold it down?
I was just hitting the motherfucker really fast.
Are you serious?
I was helping. No wonder your score
You're
was twice as high.
You're fucking kidding me!
No. I'm seriousing you. I'm seriousing you right now. Be good, like Johnny. Is that what that said?
Be good, I don't know. I was actually trying to, I don't know, destroy the missiles.
Whatever. Missiles. You and your missiles. Oh, it was ninja skaters! It's ninjas on raffle skates!
Ninja skaters?
That's what it said. There was a thing in there that said one of the monsters was roller ninjas or skate ninjas. Yeah, they're wow. Like they're like surf ninjas, but on skates.
Surf ninja? Fuck this!
That was an awesome movie.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Eat! I have 170 CDs!
Suck my disc! This. Suck my disc!
Suck your disc, yes.
Man, that guy's taunting us, or he's jacking off or something. Man, you get all the CDs.
You got those, dude. Those were 10 CDs for you.
Oh, yeah. Yes. What I meant to say was I get all the CDs. I got 3 CDs from that fucking Slurpee, or whatever that was.
No, you got energy from that Slurpee.
Oh, nice. Oh, a sniper. Sniper, no sniping.
Sniper, no sniping.
Sniper, no sniping. Mean. I'm the map. I'm the map. I'm the map. I'm the map. I'm still the map. I'm still the map. I'm totally a map. Map.
Interesting that you're the one who's gone to singing Dora the Explorer.
Backpack. I don't know
how. You know, I'm the random one whenever we're in the team speak, and then you start this shit.
Whee!
As soon as we record. I'm the map. I'm the map.
I'm the map. Backpack.
Be good
like Johnny. What are those guns?
I got a guns. I got guns. I got the S gun.
Oh, I got a soda. I got a. I didn't get the soda. Soda. Oh.
I didn't get it either.
Oh.
Sad.
Oh shit. Fuck missiles. No.
Fuck you.
Suck my disc. I don't have any discs left. Or what? I do. There they go. I was missing one.
Holy
what the
shit,
fuck is
I
that?
I have no idea what the hell that was.
What is that orange shenanigan? Oh no. No. I don't know if we're hitting these or not. Are we taking damage? What is going on? Yes. Shit. Oh, I died.
You died.
I died.
Restart the plane.
I'm doing it.
You are not doing
okay.
it enough.
I did it. I was pressing it. It just wasn't enough pressing. It was like, press me harder. Press me until you can't press me no more. Oh, he's still got
will you die?
Damn.
Thank you.
I'm humping your cursor with my cursor.
No, you're not. Holy, what the fuck?
Jeez. Dude, you're letting all the missiles hit me, bro. Why are they all going at me?
I don't know.
He hates me.
Apparently, I can't just keep spamming CDs. The game
he hates these cans.
They have to, like, reload. Shirt. I need to reload my CDs.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot. Yes, wow. I got him with the CDs. Where? Oh, I died again because you were letting him shoot me to death.
Dude, why don't you shoot the things?
Because
that
you're not
on your
shooting those things. I'm helping you shoot the things with the pudding pops and the bipping and the bopping. Shit. Why don't they ever shoot at you?
Stop doing that.
Where am I? I don't know where I am. Oh my,
this is the toughest helicopter ever.
Seriously, what? Oh, there's a gun down here.
Oh, is I it? Guess that's what's shooting those weird
shit.
Things.
No. Not my no. sweet mission life points. I need those to be alive.
Does shooting those actually do anything to stop the damage?
No, I don't think so. I think it's just like, you're dead. Yeah, I died. It damaged me immediately, too. Yeah, no, they're like... But if I keep my cursor here, yeah, I can deflect them if I keep my cursor in the same spot he fires every single time. Shit, I moved it and I took the damages.
You took it holy! No, that does stop your damage if you keep your cursor on him, yeah.
Only if you keep it right here, right away. Alright, so I'm gonna keep my cursor right here and you kill him. Good luck! Have fun. Good luck, have fun. No, it hurt me still. Look at that. They're still hurting me. He just killed me.
God damn it. Now he's fucking shit.
Fuck
respawn
it.
So he targets you again. We're shooting that thing. Maybe we have to shoot the propeller?
I don't think we can. I don't know what's left to shoot. Oh, the... No. Man, I don't know, man. This shit is crazy, dog. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Yeah, readings for bitches. Totally. Don't need to know anything about a game before you play it.
Well, what's the new? It's a helicopter. You shoot it. Maybe we need to shoot something else?
Dude, this is a game based upon the works of Aerosmith.
That's true.
And we're finding their car. I don't think this game makes ready sense.
Ready sense.
Ready sense.
Alright, I'm out of CDs.
No, you're not. You have like 161.
But it won't let me shoot them. Is he dead yet?
I know. I have that problem too.
No, my
delicious meat. It has to like reload.
Why won't he shoot at you?
I don't know. You. But as long as you're on the map, everything is okay.
I don't think he shoots at you even when you're on the map. Or when it's
no,
public, he's still shooting
once
at me.
I'm alone, then his shots hit me.
If we're doing it right now, then this game needs help. If this is what you're supposed to do, then fuck. I'm just going to shoot right in the center where those things come out. Because it sort of deflects them if you shoot them as they come out.
Maybe we have to destroy them. I don't know. Fuck it. Hit the flags. Hit everything.
I tried that, dog.
The thing stopped flashing. Where are those coming from? Are they coming
from
the glass?
Coming from its nose right here. Yeah, I just deflected it when it came out. He doesn't
shot
like
that
it when
shit 90,000 times. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know. It's just, you know, I'm just saying, you know. That's all. I'm not saying. I'm just saying. You have to hit them while they're in the air coming at you. Me. I don't know, man. Yo, this shit is whack. Do you want to read it on the internet about what to do?
Fine time to do that now.
Well, you know.
I don't know if there's going to be any help on the internet for this game.
Yeah, I don't know if there's a number of lives. Alright, I'm going to pause it real quick. Okay. See the part I've highlighted there? Shoot the missile launchers, that's what we did. And the machine guns, that's what we did. And now we just have to shoot it a lot more.
How is that not the best strategy?
This game is terrible.
Well, yeah, I knew that. That's why I recommended it. I wanted to
fuck
play.
It. Help!
I wasn't ready!
I don't care. The game is cheat hacks. So we're just supposed to shoot it a bunch.
Cheat hacks.
Eat my laser disc that I don't... Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Eat them. Laser discs. That'd be fit. Oh!
Apparently, we shot enough in the right position that it
appears
to
5 seconds
finally...
later, after we pause it, we're like, fuck it, give up. 5 seconds after
that. Maybe that, you know, that there was like a middle counter there. Like 11 seconds, what, were you like running out of time or some shit?
Yeah.
Yes, we found Aerosmith's car!
Dude, there's your car, dude. I'm gonna shoot the driver's seat. Cool.
Aerosmith's car. Cool.
Cool. Dude looks like a car. Burp, burp. Dude looks like a car. Burp, 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 burp. Going crazy. Skate
Damn
troopers.
Damn it! You got
see?
The skate troopers opponents.
Yes.
You inflicted more damage than me.
I did the damages.
We didn't get the Mammy Awards though.
I want
whatever that was.
Awards.
We didn't earn any wings.
I want some memory awards.
I still have more points. I'm glad we're playing this difficulty on what? Super cool?
Yes, super.
Oh, we made
it.
Where you go from here is up to you.
Wherever we go from here is up to us. So Steven Tyler is fucking that asshole from Knight Rider. Let's go to Egypt! That's not Egypt!
You were supposed to shoot.
What?
It's not my fault you didn't pick.
You think he said this is a candy shack, a front for the new order.
Not a candy.
Oh my god, it's Power Rangers!
Prepared, fucking ninja style.
The Red Ranger.
Oh god, the Power Rangers.
They're after our Zordons.
Yes, they're after our Zordons.
You quickly protect our Zordons.
Oh god damn it, they're firing.
You finally hit someone other than me. My life is complete and everything is good.
Shut
everything
up.
Everything that is true and good in this world has come to pass. I shot it. I shot the doe. Whoa. It's a corridor.
Distance to go. What the?
Out!
Out!
Out! Out!
Fuck! Fuck!
That's not somewhere!
Out.
Anywhere! Shit in
what
the hole!
What the fuck? That was like
hole.
A bomb!
JC, look out, JC, it's a bomb!
Out! This Audi. Is not 24. Oh shit! It's like we're going back the. Oh.
This
fuck.
Is terrible.
It's like we're going back the way we came. It's a maze.
Oh my god! Let's go right. We gotta go right.
We gotta go left. It's the only
left.
Direction of open to us.
Go left, right.
And left, right.
Here we go. Eight.
Shoot
eight.
The bomb.
We're making progress. It's not a bomb. It's a door number.
It's a bomb. I have a shield apparently.
Watch out, JC. It's a bomb. Oh, I didn't get the laser disc.
What
was that
God,
sound
I
thing?
I have no idea.
You didn't get the DJ synthesizer.
Apparently that was nothing, though. Son of a bitch.
Poopy. Oops.
Apparently we're going back in.
I didn't mean to. I couldn't control
them.
My aim. Shit. We
my
get the synthesizer.
Is too fast, and it's all your fault.
Oh, the synthesizer's gone.
My cursor is too fast.
My spoon is too big.
Okay, choose a different direction.
I chose did. Rangers.
Rangers.
Rangers. Do you want to go to... Do you want to go to 7? Oh, you shot
Are
it that time.
Back to the same fucking
you
location?
Shot it that time. That was all you.
I didn't shoot anything other than the people trying to kill us.
You did it wrong.
I will shoot your cursor.
Your cursor's going down. All right, we're going
Only
left.
We could play...
And this time, we're going in door 7.
Okay, we're going in door bomb
Hangar
7.
Hangar 7.
That's a bomb!
7.
Oh god!
What the
no!
fuck? Yes! Man, I needed help to get into 7. Distance to go. I don't know what
It's a
means.
Dead end!
Shit. Not a dead end.
No, JC, apparently JC. Not.
Are we on a space platform? It's a space platform! Swinging
cardinal
romance. This is not an Aerosmith song that's playing right now. It sounds like the soundtrack to like Kid Icarus or Mega Man or something.
Oh.
It's just going bleep bloop bloop. Bada boom. If this is an Aerosmith song, I don't know what to say about it.
Yeah, it's the bleep bloop scat song. Zippity doo da ba.
It's all going bleep bloop
bloop
bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop
bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop bloop
Ah, blue stuff.
Blue stuff, no.
No blue
it's
stuff
the
allowed.
Color of Grimace crosshair, so I can't see it.
Uh-oh. Look at this 3D. Look at that perspective. These are going to turn
oh,
into men that are going to shoot us.
Oh,
or not. They're midgets.
Oh,
they're midget
it's Power
Rangers. They're midget Power Rangers.
Rangers.
Midget Rangers, they're
oh
rolling
my God, they're
and
like
flipping.
Somersaulting. Jesus! Fire on your side of the screen if there are people over there! Oh, cool, that reminds me of Bill and Ted's Bogus Journey.
Midgets! Why midgets?
Hey, dude, you wanna play 20 questions?
No. No. One of those guys gonna
Damn
turn
it.
Into bad guys. Why are we shooting all these midgets? Whatever.
Cause we
it's
found
the Blue
porn.
Ranger. It's the other Blue Ranger.
Wait. I don't remember there being multiple Blue Rangers.
Zordon, help us. They've sent
they
clones
wrong.
From Zod. Oh. Or whoever was. I don't remember. That one chick. Was
it Zod?
What was that lady? Helga.
Oh,
Olga
yeah.
Smash. A sewer.
So you were pressing the Y button really fast, huh?
I was all like, beep, 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 beep. It goes almost as fast. Submit to Helga.
No!
Helga will smash you if you do not submit.
Helga smash!
This game is so terrible!
The gravy train of Helga!
This is amazing.
I told you we should have totally playtested.
We never would have actually played it if we did.
No! We could have, like, just prepared our controls so we didn't... Hello, ladies.
Bitches! No, come back, bitches! No, I'll shoot your bra off. I'll shoot your vagina off.
Maybe we're supposed to use the discs on them? Like, they're like this. There's like a save hostage
chicks,
option.
Chicks love that. Whoa! Chicks love it when
you
throw
discs. How did you make them blow up?
I don't know, man. I shot her boobies.
They're like blowing you blowing up, damn
yeah.
it.
Yeah. I saved a lady friend.
It's not fair.
I'm just, what can I say? I'm just Rico Suave. Smooth. What
yeah.
the fuck?
It's All a right. dragon hover tank.
This is a hover dragon tank. That, you know, I remember what Aerosmith album that was from, specifically.
Oh, you do?
The song that was about the ancient hover dragon tank that they referenced as a euphemism for their love affair.
For sex.
Yes, with drugs. Sex with the...
yes,
they fucked a vial of cocaine,
the
and then they imagined
the drugs,
a giant robot dragon
having sex.
With sex.
Use all of your 200 plus CDs.
I'm trying, dog. Aerosmith doesn't want me to do it. They told me in that one song about the drug dragon. Oh man.
About the drug dragon?
Drug dragons.
Morning, meets the eye.
Drug dragons. Shit, my face.
Robots in disguise.
With cocaine.
They're disguising themselves with cocaine.
Cocaine is one hell of a robot in disguise.
I'm Dr. Roxo, the robot of a dragon tank. I do cocaine.
I do a hell of a lot of cocaine. Because it's a hell of a drug. Seriously, Dragon Tank, will you stop? You stop being
will you
alive?
Stop dragging it up?
Yeah, your ass is dragging. Rocket, motherfucker!
Oh,
fuck.
No, he's attacking
I'm trying
me.
To save
no.
you! Look at me saving you! Shit!
It's not fair! I'm not the one who's supposed to be CD!
You're not supposed to be CDs?
I'm not supposed
you
to
were
be
supposed,
CDs!
You were supposed to be an 8-track after all!
I am people!
I'm a people.
Love is all around, no need to waste it.
Dude looks like a dragon robot.
Ow! Ow!
The fuck are we supposed to shoot now?
I don't know.
Well, apparently they can shoot us.
Oh, maybe we can shoot in the middle turn? For a minute.
Like the caramel center? Like
gooey.
A Tootsie Pop?
How many bullets does it take to get to the center of a...
It doesn't look like we're dancing yet. I think it has to like open up like its missile bank thing for another
Prepare.
For us to hit it.
And then rampage, ravage
it! There we go!
Yes.
That was what it was!
Dude, you're good at this
I
game.
I am a genius!
You are good at this video game.
Oh yeah, I'm an expert at Revolution X.
Yep.
You Unfortunately.
Are, you are gonna save us from the New Order by...
Yes!
...using Aerosmith's car. Okay?
I was
Come
about
on.
To say, I
no.
hope that people are following along still, but I know they are. If they watched over, like, 100 minutes of... Monopoly that
yeah.
I know they're still watching now.
They're watching. I freed the hostage bitch. Hostage
Not
McBitch.
The hostage bitch.
Hostage McBitch. That was her name.
Hostage McBitch.
Damn, when are we gonna earn a wing? Whatever that is.
Did you butter her muffin?
I muffined her butter. Right in the muffin butter.
You muffined
okay.
her butter
Egypt.
Right in the muffler.
Non-
well, then actually select Egypt and shoot it.
I want to shoot the play button. Did you get it?
No.
No,
it auto chose for
oh,
us.
Oh, I see. I thought
you
because
were dicking around with your.
I didn't really
want
to go
hostage.
To Egypt anyway. I hate Egypt. What did Joe Perry say to me?
I don't know.
You know
I
the
can't
Amazon
hear.
Amazon chemical. Find out.
And apparently, Evergreen Chemical is hiding Evergreen Chemical.
Nice. So we just headed to. Bogota.
This is racist right here.
Racist.
Racist.
Is that is Foghorn Leghorn. What are these things? There's some robot
Apparently
legs.
Apparently they're tribal
down.
Pygmies with security cameras, and they're throwing spears at us.
And boxes of X with CDs in
to
them.
To see.
Oh my god.
Remnants of the drug dragon.
I threw my disc at them and it died.
Why won't that security camera die?
I don't know. I tried to kill the other one, and it was invincible.
Not invincible.
I shot
Holy
it with my gun bullet, and it didn't die. They're throwing
I think I
chili
know
peppers
the
at
we're
me.
We're shooting these fucking things with rubber pellets.
What is that thing up there?
Those were goddamn spears the pygmies were throwing at
they
you.
They were throwing chili peppers. What? They're oh, throwing fish?
They're not throwing chili peppers.
That's a fish.
This is an Aerosmith game.
They remember they had that song. Chili pepper thrown by a pygmy, yeah, oh yeah.
Shut up!
You don't remember that one? It was on the...
was must on have the... been before my time, old man.
Steve Perry's Top 50.
Steve Perry has nothing to do with either...
Dude, I thought we said no more Journey psychouts.
God damn it, basketball!
Steve Perry!
Damn it!
Oh my god, shoot the holes in the wow! Shoot the holes in the wow!
With a hip and a hop and a pip and a pop and a zip zap zippity pop! Zip zap zippity pop! Pokemon!
And the guy comes out of the thing, well, here I go!
Pokemon! Coo-coo-ca-choo!
Coo-ca-choo-ca-choo! Coo-coo-ca-choo-ca-choo!
Uncle Stew comes to me.
Speaking words of wisdom.
Pokemon.
Nom, nom, nom. It's the nom tank again.
I wish that was an M. Why is that not an M? It's so dumb that that's not an M. Eat my balls for not being an M.
Oh, I wish I were a Nomsker wire wiener.
Nomsker wire?
Wire.
That is what I truly like to have to be. Exist, but it doesn't, because I made it up, because I'm a big dumb fuck.
Yes!
I killed a tank. You know how I killed it?
With rubber pellets?
All by myself!
God damn it! Shut up!
Oh, I died.
Fuck you! I have hated you ever since you started crooning that goddamn
thing. This is my secret weapon. I don't need to hit pause anymore. I promise I won't sing it anymore. Unless it just happened to be for a moment.
I don't believe you for one pause.
But what if I was, you know, what if there was nobody around? What if perhaps I was all by myself? Oh god. He's throwing a lot of those dead fish at me. What else could they be? I think he just muted the game. I killed him. Sweet! Yes. He just disconnected his microphone. I'm willing to bet. Did that guy yawn? Alright. I'm all alone, everybody. Right now. Okay, I stopped.
No, you're not.
I was about to start again, but then I stopped. So I was sad, because I was... alone.
You were not... Because I was shooting shit, too.
Work, obey. Look at all these soda cans, man. They're delicious looking.
Yeah, I guess that was like a bonus room. I don't know.
Wow, what an awesome bonus. Yeah, I'm all about three. So I have to... There's elevator music right now.
Fucking hit! What, is it loving an elevator?
No. No, surprisingly not.
Apparently we're going back down to one.
Okay.
Or maybe we did start at three.
No.
No, we started at one and we gone back down here, okay.
We were supposed to go left.
Let's go to the right.
I mean right.
Let's find more pygmies to shoot.
No, that's we're back to the ninjas with the machine guns.
Machine gun ninjas!
Well, there's red ones and
pants.
Yellow ones. And they're everywhere.
Everything I always wanted, machine gun ninjas in my pants.
Woo! My pants
and my ninjas. Wait a second.
Ninjas. Trouser
right.
Ninjas.
It was a trap.
It was a He's trouser fucking, ninja.
The yellow
trap.
Ones remind me of one of the robots from Mortal Kombat 3.
You mean Scorpion?
No.
Are you sure?
I said robot.
Because they look like Scorpion.
Not demon.
He's a skeleton. Get over here!
Somebody on the internet knows what I'm talking about. That's all that matters right now. But
get
for now,
me.
I'm all by myself!
I'm but I like it when you
and
do
I'm
that.
And I'm gonna die!
It makes me so happy.
Okay, that number in the top middle is like how many credit continue things we had.
Oh.
And eight? Now we're at 8.
Okay. That's a lot, right? That's way more than none.
How about shoot people instead of shoot nothing?
I forgot that I was not you for a minute. It happens, okay?
Remember, you are red!
I'm an individual of an... Zombies!
Okay, I was scratching myself.
Zombies! What the
What the fuck are these?
Science zombies jerking off behind the pillars? What is this? Are they doing the Thriller dance or what?
Apparently they killed me with whatever they were doing.
Oh, they're shooting their little white thing. It's like, what the... I thought they were doing the Thriller dance for a minute. I was just chilling back being entertained.
That totally belongs in the Thriller dance, right?
Yep, I remember that part. I remember that part when Michael Jackson was all like, Thriller wah.
Thrill wah.
Wah. Thriller.
The only cure is more.
Oh man, who is that guy? Vincent J. Price? Is that his name?
Vincent Price, yes.
Was this his middle name? Did it start with a J? Because for some reason in my mind.
I don't know!
For some reason in my brain pan, he's Vincent J. Price.
Your brain pan? Is that where you keep your brain instead of your cranium?
No, the brain pan is where all my thoughts get fried at. Like eggs.
Why are you frying eggs right now, bro?
I can't help it. My brain's just on auto-dumb. It's on full.
Why did somebody fire a phaser at your brain and
set it to? They set phasers to derp. Oh, what is that?
Set phaser to derp.
That's what happened to me. Someone set their phasers to derp on me. What is this?
It was
guy?
Your ex-girlfriend who gave you the snowman glasses, wasn't
that
it?
Bitch. Nah, she's alright.
No, it was a trap.
She didn't know that those snowman glasses were gonna eviscerate me in an act
or
of
Or she did. It was a long-term gift because she knew that
vengeance. Yes, I'm sure that.
Vengeance!
6 years
King Lysandus.
Oh, I died.
Dude, kill that guy
I'm
while
trying.
He's killing me, damn it.
I'm sure that 6 years before I got eviscerated by those glasses, she was shopping around thinking.
What the
fuck? What? It's a skeleton bathtub! Come and join me in the bathtub! The skeleton water's fine!
I don't even know!
It's crying at us!
It's shooting like acid eyeballs
no,
at us!
No, they're acid tears! It's sad because it's
alone
in the
eyeballs,
bathtub!
Not tears!
We're supposed to get into
Look
the...
Look at them!
We need to get into the skeleton bathtub where they're
no,
sad because it's alone!
It does not... It
I
is
just
not a magical
get
portal!
I just want to get into the skeleton bathtub
But it's
you.
Like the easiest boss we've ever fought!
But now he's sad because he's all alone in the skeleton bathtub.
No more mind control by the new order!
That's all I have to say about that is bleh.
Apparently the acid skeleton was wielding mind control power.
Non-boys. So those are girls.
Berserkers.
If they're non-boys, then they're either girls
or... Everdrones.
Oh, that's what those fucking zombies were.
Non-natives.
So they're natives.
So they're not natives?
Yeah.
That's what I interpret from them.
Dude, double negative. Control yourself, Revolution X. Damn it, when are we gonna get a wing? What the fuck is a wing? I don't know what it is, but I want it real bad.
All I know is that I'm gonna be using a continua very soon.
I wanted it real, real bad, Johnny.
So guess what? That place you hated? Yeah, we're going to it now.
Dang it, I never wanted to go there ever.
Joey Kramer!
Joey Mullet. I don't know what he said, something about mullets or something.
The bus is picking up kids for reprogramming in the Middle East.
Right.
Destroying.
There's fucking golf chicks. They're golfing.
Oh, I'm dead. That's why I can't shoot.
Why are these golf chicks golfing? Well, that guy's still alive.
I think they're working on something.
Are they
but
digging?
They could be working on something else.
They digging up the new order and they're gonna fucking sell it on eBay. What are they doing? It looks like they're golfing.
I don't know how to save them.
Four. You have to shoot your disc at him. Yeah, I saved one. By blowing it up with a disc. This is a perfect sense-making thing that just happened to us.
Yeah, super serious gaming mode.
Speed faster! Oh, shit.
Speed fast! Oh, God.
Slow down.
We needed, like, apparently stop the bus.
Slow down. Get the tires. Go for the turret. Shoot gun. I can't aim.
Yes, get the tires and go through the turret.
At the
shoot
same
gun.
Time.
Oh, it has its own health bar. Right. It has its own health bar.
Oh, it does? Where?
Yeah, don't you see it?
It's got a turret right in the middle now. Right in the middle. Bang, bang, bang. Bang,
yes,
bang, bang.
I see it.
I'm just helping,
trying
man.
Trying to shoot it with my super fast
I'm
cursor.
I'm just helping.
Death.
I'm helping. You're me being all
you're
helpful
helping?
And shit. I'm helping you.
The fuck am I supposed to shoot now?
Nothing. There's nothing to shoot. It's invincible. Why, bus? It's a short bus, too. Oh, you shot the fucking panel out. That's cool. You were supposed to shoot the panels?
I don't know. I'm just
shooting
shit.
Oh, shoot the hood. The hood. The hood.
Oh, okay.
I got it. I got the hood. I did it. You know how I found that out?
Oh, God. No. You're not escaping.
Come
I
back.
Said no. Right. You're not escaping.
I'll get on the gas pedal. You shoot the hood. Teamwork.
Dude, it's not going fast enough.
I'm shooting it. Can't shoot it any faster.
Maybe that's
there
the
we go.
One
there we go.
Shoot.
Shit. I got it. Okay. Hood's off. Now we got to find out what we need to shoot next.
Sonar. Okay, we blew that off. Whatever that was.
Oh, God. Gene reprogramming center. It's not the tires. Maybe just have to shoot the sides of it or something. I don't know, man. Just shooting stuff, y'all. With my gun.
Y'all.
Yunt 2? Not the bumper. Fuck.
Can you guess who? It's a mystery.
Who do we shoot? Where in the world is the part of this bus that we shoot?
Got that.
I'm gonna shoot the roof.
Oh, God!
Boss, you've left me behind.
Did we lose it?
Did we get into a car?
You blew it. Thanks to you, another 50 innocents will perish.
I don't want to try again at all. Ever. Hey, you saved one just by shooting at her. Uh-oh.
I was shooting at her vajayjay.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to shoot at.
Oh, good.
Because vaginas are for freedom. You have to free them from the enslavement of their underpants. Nice, dude. You're slaving the...
Doesn't matter, we can't destroy the bus.
Yeah, just free the vaginas. Free vagina! Free mahi vagina!
I don't think the vagina itself is...
Free it! No. You got
unleash the
gun.
Camel toe!
Okay, alright. Turret. I think I might have hit slow. Okay, I'm gonna speed it up. I don't think the speed thing really matters. Okay, no! Too fast. Alright, I think the hood is now? Yes. We could do this, man. Yeah, look at us cruising. I don't know what about the middle turret? What happened to that one?
I blew it out already.
Oh, man, you're a champion. Anybody ever told you that, Grimmith?
No,
did
not until now.
Did you ever know
it's
that you're
that you
my
even bothered to say that to me?
Hero? Did you ever know that I don't actually know the words to this song? Or how it goes? But it's probably for the best because my singing voice is worse than Kenny G on an amplifier. Come back, you fuck ass! And we're both dead. What do we shoot? Do we need to go back to the fucking tutorial fact? Tutorial.
One moment, everybody!
Oh, BBQ! Yeah. Okay, so, window frames and bars, apparently. Oh, crap, I forgot the... can I speed it up?
Speed up!
Speed faster!
Speed up!
So where's the window frames? How can I... I'm sure
I think
the...
those are shot out, we just gotta look at the ones in the front, which we can't get to!
No,
oh,
come
Jesus.
Back! Window frames and bars! I need them! Oh, it's a window! We got the window! And the bar? And the bar? What about the bars? What the fuck?
It's okay, we've got I presume we can keep trying.
I don't know what to shoot at, though. Can we shoot the back window out?
Any parts that don't need flash, maybe the top?
Yeah, it doesn't look destroyed.
It still looks pretty.
It's for. What about down here? This.
I think it's about to escape.
It is. We're already at the
We're already at the
I never really cared about innocence anyway.
Okay, so we're not losing We're not losing stuff. We're not losing like credit or continue things. We're
Damn
just
it.
Losing life.
So we're stuck in this forever, and we will never leave.
No,
stuck
that's
chasing
not
the
that
magical school bus
Nancy.
Forever, and we will
Did
die
you ever know
alone.
That you're my
we're gonna die alone. Do you remember that Aerosmith song that was about shooting that bus full of teenagers that were about to be reprogrammed in the Middle East? It was one of my favorites.
Okay, you manage the slow down button, I'll manage the speed up button.
Alright, I'm on it. Okay. Shit, that thing's still alive. Okay, I got it with my disc lasers.
Your disc lasers?
Yeah.
No!
Oh.
Okay. I'm speeding!
I was trying to slow it down.
Slow down at the same
I don't think
time.
It even matters, dude.
Yes, it does.
Why is
it's
this
what
center?
The tutorial
okay, we got
FAQ
it.
Saw
we got
says.
It. We got it. We get. We did it.
Use
it.
Your.
Oh shit! We are pretty much out of CDs.
No. There we go.
Yeah, that's another unfortunate.
Oh, we never
thing
did get that
too.
Part. I don't. No, we did get that. Okay, I'm gonna shoot this window out. Come on, window. Be shot out. You too. You too. Fuck shit.
Oh my god.
It's okay, I didn't press anything.
Slow downs? Maybe. See that thing in the middle of the screen there? I got it. Remember, I'm on slowdown.
Maybe that represents our.
It's
our
hit points.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Shoot the body of
it
or whatever?
First doing
oh.
this.
Okay. I'm just gonna shoot the body then, because I hate bodies.
Let the
bodies
hit the float.
People
let the
who bodies has bodies.
No. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Let the bodies hit the floor de lis. We're like almost at a stop here. It's not moving at all. I can't go any slower.
Oh my god.
Goodbye, boss.
Damn it, I'm out of disc. On the bright side, though, you know, the fact that it is not moving that much, it's a good thing.
Maybe. We assume.
Go for the chin.
We assume, Pants. Shoot that!
Go for the chin!
Damn it!
Chin Wolf.
What the hell do we shoot now? I'm sure there's some sort of obvious thing. The gun.
Oh!
Yeah!
We did it on purpose. We totally
Maybe the black bar
did.
Represents the speed rather than the health, because there's still some there.
I don't know. But it's not moving.
I'm gonna keep shooting it, just in case.
That's a good idea. I concur. I concur with your deductive reasoning.
That bus took forever to explode. So,
fucking...
I didn't see any teenagers in that bus.
No. No. School's
well,
out
I guess
forever.
They hadn't picked them up yet?
Yeah. We're already almost 50 minutes into this, bro.
Well...
This test.
Revolution... Apparently it's not a test, because testing is for bitches.
It is. We came along, you know, we found our way.
You can go your own way!
In an elevator!
Oh good, I'm glad you joined me. I thought I was gonna have to be...
All by myself!
Where do we go now, Tom Hamilton? Did he say to
We're
go
off to Wembley Stadium!
I think he said to go to the mall? Oh, you heard that?
No.
Oh. How'd you know it was Wembley Stadium?
Because I still have the guide open.
That's a good idea. Is this going to be Michael Jackson? Or... Whoa, they're little tiny. They're so tiny.
Oh,
look
Jesus.
At their cute...
Steven Tyler, how do you still exist in this post-apocalyptic world where freedom is shot upon?
Why is
the
everyone tiny?
Of the world.
Why are they so tiny? They're cute. I don't want to hurt them. They're adorable. Why
Dude, people are throwing
trees?
Spears at me!
They're flying palm trees. No, stop it. Stop your palm
oh,
spears.
Oh, they hurt Grimmiff!
No, not Grimmiff. He needs
Grimmiff.
To not hurt Grimmiff's mouth.
Dude, I'm about to lose another life.
I don't even know what's going on. I just know that we're shooting little tiny itty bitty people. It was hard enough to hit them when they were huge. Please let this level be over soon.
Burn.
I'm gonna be singing that forever.
Yes, I got a disc.
Please don't die, Jeff, and
leave me all by myself.
That's how I was in that Battletoads. Wait, no, that's how you were in that Battletoads game.
No, you were left alone too. Oh, that's right, I was so awesome.
Yeah, you left me. I can't even do it anymore. It's funnier when I don't do it at this point.
Say it so much that it'll be ruined, so I don't have to worry about hearing that shit anymore.
No, that's the thing, is now I don't even need to say it. Now I just allude to it. What? I think somebody died.
We both died.
Simultaneous death.
Because I can't shoot them freaking spear things.
Yeah, me either.
Their names must be Brittany.
Tortured laugh. Where the hell is my cursor? There it is, okay.
Where's my cursor? Dude, where's my cursor, man?
Dude, where's your cursor?
Dude,
where's your
cursor? We found Steven Tyler's car, now we're gonna find your cursor!
Now we need to find a quickie mart so we can
when
go in
will the party fucking end? I'm tired of all these pygmy natives dropping from They're the
heavens. They're like 12 pixels wide. I can't hit something 800 feet long.
I want to go back to playing Looney Tunes, people.
Seriously, bro, I died again.
We're running out of credits.
No. We wouldn't be if we were dunking on...
We're never playing this game again, so we better finish it.
Seriously, never, ever.
Never.
I will never even think of this game again.
We God, will never,
All right, I'm going to be on spear duty, you be on pygmy duty.
Ever.
Shit, I suck at spear duty.
There we go.
Fuck.
There are too many spears! I can't keep
That's seriously
them.
Impossible. Oh. It's not even, like, jokingly impossible.
And we're only on super cool!
Actually impossible. Well, we are pretty super cool when you think about it, because, you know...
Shut up and get the spears! You're about dead forever!
Oh, God!
Is there, like, some sort of... Maybe we have to destroy all these things in order to escape?
I don't know, but I don't like it. No, I'm gonna die forever.
Now.
You're gonna be... You know what you're gonna be? Oh, God, don't be that! No. I hope you don't eventually have to be at some point in your life what you were most afraid to be, which is...
No! Finally! Yeah, we did have to destroy all the TVs.
Nice job. I was fighting off the pygmies. You were fighting off the TVs, and I have one sliver of hit life. It's Michael Jackson.
Oh, God, it's Helga.
Helga. Michael Helga Jackson.
Oh, Jesus.
What? Excuse me. I don't understand. I would like a refund!
Oh, you got an energy refund!
Shit!
I gave it to you!
Woo!
Where the hell did we hit him, though?
I don't
Anywhere?
Have an idea. I don't think we're hit.
Hold on! Time out!
Cheat hacks. Seepook! Okay, so we're fighting Mondor. Is
yes.
Is that douche's name?
And we just shoot him.
Everywhere.
Everywhere.
Shoot
oh
him
god,
in.
I wasn't ready!
Me either! Oh my god!
Oh god!
Oh hey,
oh
neat!
God,
I can...
No, don't kill my friend, Jeff!
No, I'm
Jeff,
your friend.
No.
Apparently, we already killed Helga. Look at me, I got fine control over this. I'm using my analog stick.
Yeah, we've already defeated Helga, so.
Look at me, I've got fine levels of control with my analog stick! I can aim now! I should have done this ages ago!
No,
oh my god,
he
just zoomed in on us!
I
just blew his pants up!
Oh no!
No, Grimmoth! Not by myself! No, I gotta kill him, I blew his pants!
Yourself.
Blew up his pants
As
and now I'm all
foretold.
By myself, I need a box
Keep
of stuff.
Shooting at his mouth so he can't unleash those death things at you!
No, I want to be all by myself with no bosses around. I'm out of CD discs! I'm out of
Shit.
CD discs!
Shit!
Stop shooting fire missiles at me. It's not fun. Stop, I was going
no.
to get a power-up, whatever that is. Ooh. Is that him?
You had a shield, apparently.
Oh my god, no, I got a discs. I got a discs for your face. Hang on, hold still so I can use them on your face.
I don't know,
Why
maybe
am I not
we
shooting?
Shoot his various body parts. Like we...
Well, yeah, I have to shoot his other arm here. Shit! Yeah. Fuck! Balls! Shit!
Come on, Jeff, you gotta win the game! You gotta be the guy!
No, I wanna be the guy!
You gotta be the guy!
Yeah! Oh,
now
he's not dead
shoot his chest, I guess.
No, I'm trying! Shit!
I took the hits for you!
Come on! Come on,
his
dude!
His chest is right there!
I'm shooting his everywhere! four great structures. For the love of God! I already shot his. Maybe I have to shoot his feet or something.
Oh, I have to shoot his feet by myself.
I'm gonna shoot his feet.
Shooting my.
I already shot his legs off. You'd think I would have to go for his chesticle. I have to go for.
I don't know. Maybe his face.
Maybe I don't know.
There's like blood spatters popping out of
him. I'm gonna die. No, I don't want
to
die.
It's like those things aren't doing any damage to you, though.
I'm too awesome to die. Shit.
Yeah! Your life isn't going down. I guess you had, like, the shield still.
What about these blue things here? Do I have to shoot those, maybe?
I don't know. The thing doesn't give any description.
You
it
should
just
know
says,
this,
Mondor. The primary parts to destroy are the chest and head of Mondor.
I'm shooting them both. Does it say which one I have to shoot
Maybe they
first?
Take a lot of shots.
They certainly do.
Maybe you can't kill them with regular bullets.
But I'm out of disc.
I guess you have to go farm for more discs.
Oh, there's a regular. There's a super.
Or an S gun.
S gun. Eat my S gun. It's not working. Okay, more discs.
I know.
I'm shooting you with my discs. I only got like 3 discs out of that batch. That was a bad batch of discs.
This reminds me of a certain boss that we faced in Smash TV.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay.
I'm not naming any names.
Are you sure I'm not supposed to shoot his guns or something?
I don't know. It just says the primary parts to destroy are the chest and head of Mondor. The rest are secondary.
I don't like you, Mondor.
I'm playing games on the man with a gun.
He's all bleedy. I got another
action. Oh yeah, he's definitely bleedy. And whatever shield hacks you have, I don't know, maybe the game is just taking pity on you.
Probably.
Is your
it looks like I'm hitting his gun, maybe. Sir? No? I can't. I don't know. Blurf. Alright. Come on, man. Give me some feedback. I need to know if I'm hurting him.
I don't know whether you are hurting. Oh shit, well, your shield's gone.
Oh no. Blah, blah. It's cool. Protect myself. I've had work. Shut up.
Just shoot his face.
Oh no!
One sliver of hair.
No, don't lose. Don't lose the game. Win the video game.
No,
Ukrainian
we're never
video
playing
game.
This again.
Accurate video game. No.
No.
Oh my god, did you see how many of those are? Oh, I dodged so many! But we let Steven Tyler down.
Game over, yeah!
No.
How am I supposed to aim my cursor?
Jay!
Fuck you!
Seriously. Seriously, fuck you.
Game over, yeah!
Oh, you beat me. You got number one. You got top score. You're today's revolutionary. Congratulations for being
yeah,
the number one revolutionary.
We didn't defeat Mondor. Apparently, Helga was also
game.
Supposed to be a challenge, but Helga transformed herself into Mondor. So that was the fantastic story of Revolution X, everybody, featuring Aerosmith songs, which I never got to hear. Jeff, what are your final thoughts? Are you raging?
What the fuck, Aerosmith?
How could you be involved in that?
I know there were a lot of really, really, really terrible Nintendo games that came out that were supposed to be all like, I'm representing this real thing, but Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Fuck, Revolution
Now, I think
X?
This was originally like a PC game that was ported to other things, including the Super Nintendo, but
cease
yeah.
your blasphemy.
You have no choice. You have no voice.
The New Order Nation has taken over, and everything you like
Everything you like is wrong. Ice cream is wrong.
And especially music have been declared illegal in our
Ponies are wrong.
A corrupt neo-industrial government that wants our single brothers and the New Order Nation led by headmistress Helga.
Video games is wrong.
You are on your way to see Aerosmith. They're playing at Club X in like his hottest night spot.
Musical noise is wrong.
At the same time, the New Order Nation's evil plan is being launched in your second in the middle. As one of the last surviving three, you must battle New Order forces to get back. Sage of Club X, me and Aerosmith, or together you begin the revolution.
Boobies are
Remember,
wrong.
Music is the weapon.
So how does Aerosmith still exist in this world?
And by the way, Jeff trying to make a guitar sound there, but it didn't sound good because he's not actually a guitar.
That's true. I was one in my youth, though. I'm not actually a guitar. I just play one on TV. Okay, let's put this terrible experience behind us, shall we?
So how long was this video, Jeff?
We are 6 seconds away from 1 hour.
We'll never get this time back!
Horrible. We're over 1 hour. It's all for naught. No tattoos! No destroying bridges!
No destroying bridges!
Does her apple have a piercing on the right? Her apple has a clit piercing. No!
Yes, the apple has a clit piercing. Of course! That's the only possible.
I'm not saying it, it's the game said it.
Are you sure that apples even have those?
Oh my god, I'm gonna pass out from idiocy. This game is horrible.
So, hope you enjoy another great feature of the, oh my god, Super Serious Gaming Hour.
So thanks for joining us for Super Serious Gaming, where we take very serious looks at deeply serious games. With me, one of Gruff.
And me, one F. Grimmeth.
Professor Grimmeth R. Eeper. University of Super Serious Gamingology. So join us next time for some more serious advice.
Or don't, it's okay.
In seriousness.
But we do leave you with this. Remember, music is the weapon!
And the bass cutscene. Goodbye!
Bye!